What is up, you guys? Welcome to the tour of the Bowling Center on Minecraft Xbox 360 edition. This center is called Broadway Lanes. It's before the big renovation of a real bowling center back in 2007. It's a bowling center that is in Fort Edward, New York. This center is called Broadway Lanes. And we're going to enter the Broadway Lanes right now. And as you guys can see, I have a stepping casket. Now, this is going to be the pro shop once I get it all finished being built over here. And then this is where the bowling balls are going to be drilled out. That's where you rent your shoes. That stuff over there does not matter at the moment. This is the locker room. At least it will be soon. And this is one of the relaxation lounges. Over here is the women's bathroom. And then back here is the men's bathroom. There's the game room. And over here we have the snack bar. And this is the lounge. That I do for gambling and stuff. And then down here is where all the lanes are located. And this is gonna be the seating area. Red sensors that scan the lane. That red stuff here is just because it's showing what ball we're on. If we go back here, we have all the pin setters. This is the security gate that keeps you out of there. And here we have the pin wheels and pin distributor. Up here is where the table would be. Here, this is a roof type access. Go downstairs. You know those two chests there, they are just for building supplies and things to build this center. Here. This is where the parking lot will be, and then down there will be where the road is. Or that building does not matter. And then you'll have a light up sign that will go right on the center itself. The center originally, when they first converted it, was actually, believe it or not, a grocery store. And they converted it to a bowling center back in the 1970s. Here we have a big roof. I'm not just clearly see, the center is majority of the way underground. I basically used the Snowy Kingdom preset and then dug down quite a few blocks to build this up. Now, basically I dug it down to stone, and removed one layer of stone here, and then, actually, yeah, one layer of stone there, and then added a layer of stone here, and then this is dug out so that underneath here is ice. Here we go to the other access door to see how I created those little redstone contraptions to activate the balls cycle. Yeah, so for more updates on the center, please comment, rate, and subscribe, because there may or may not be more of this center in the future. Thanks for watching.